Yeah, people must be getting tore up in there. Well, I guess we'll give it the old college try. Oh, that's cool. It's a badass sword. All right, let's see what you got, bro. Oh shit! Yeah, we're just gonna poison the fuck out of you with this! No fucking way, one shot? Are you kidding? Oh my god, dude, some of these guys are fucking way too strong. I've got good armor and everything, bro. How are you gonna one shot me? Like, I didn't seem so bad. Maybe if I was a little more aggressive. Aggressive? Alright, well, I don't think, hopefully we're not stuck on this dude all fucking night. That didn't really seem too bad. We can get someone else in there. Is it a distraction? Might be a cakewalk. When I'm going up in my tower. How do I not have full health? What could have possibly hit me? I guess we're already gonna burn one of those, huh? Holy God! Oh, what an idiot. I didn't realize there was a fucking thing there. I'm not even paying attention now. Come on. What the hell hurt me last time? I don't even know what hurt me up here. Alright, we almost had a first try. Let's try this again. Get out of sight for a second. Let's back up. We had a good first try, now we can't even get him halfway. Linda can be our sacrifice. Oh, thank you, I miss you guys. I feel like it's past your bedtime on a Friday night. Why are there no summonable people out here? Like the only guy who can't beat this fucking guy, or what's the situation? Wow. I don't give up on that fucking attack. I heard that. I don't even know what it'll be like if I had a kid. Probably not being able to do this. Alright, we got it. Your dad, you suck. No fucking way. Holy fucking A, man. Can't even move. Maybe need to rush him or something when he's doing that. Or break, lock, and just run. I need to do something, because Apparently, I can't dodge that move for shit. Well, I ain't really using a skill right now, so. Sure that. How am I hurt again? Like, why am I starting hurt? Incantation, that's an incantation. So maybe greatly raises the potency of incantations. Let's try that. Shit. Come on, man. Dude, I can't even fucking move. I had him the first try and I blew it. Now, so I'm just gonna keep dying. Inventory. Check equipment, what can I get rid of? Let's get rid of that. Let's try that. Oh, you know what? I forgot I was playing with somebody else. That's why I'm not seeing anyone summon signs. Duh, I forget to do that every fucking time. I don't need the lantern. Actually, I should take the lantern out of that too. One last thing, I gotta cycle through. Alright, we'll try and summon someone on the next one. If we don't get it this time. Come on. Shit. Dude, can you like not fucking stand between those? So it's clearly between that shit. Fucking asshole. Yeah, take that. Shit, that's the one that gets me every time. No! I'm dead. Fuck, that attack is so stupid, man. Why do they give all these end bosses just like packs that are almost like impossible to block? And it's like if you get hit by one, you're stun locked and you just can't even fucking move. Oh, cool. We got something right here. You dickhead. Man. Come on, just give me one summonable guy. Just to take the heat off me. We could fucking easily roast this guy. He's not that bad. It's not Melania, that's for sure. Why is everyone putting their summon signs down here? Oh, you know what? Because normally there's that giant fucking knight that's up here and I killed him already. That makes sense. Very clever. Yeah, I get that I can't summon anyone. I sit down at this. Hey, is the game like broken or something? Can I not sit at this fire? I know there's something wrong with this thing. How's it going, man? Right, you can't really can't keep this guy fucking distracted for 2 seconds. Oh god! She needs you to keep him distracted, bro. I don't even need you to hit him. Like, any of my things connect in here? There we go. God fucking bless it, man. That stupid attack, I just don't... gets me every time. There's no way all those attacks are missing either. I must have been... I guess maybe I was too far away. Damn it. Why do I keep spawning with, like I'm missing health? That's annoying. Don't go up. That's for sure. Yeah, I can't believe I had this guy almost on the first try, and now I'm getting draxed. I still rest at the side of grace. There must have been something broken on that last one or something. I wonder if I could jump over that last attack. I mean, I doubt it with how this fucking game likes to work, but... I just need a distraction, please. Shit. Like, I really thought he was going to be able to fall that far and live. That's funny. Come on, there's no way I didn't get that guy. Man, if I had met somebody else with a bleed build, that boss probably would have got roasted like a peanut. Maybe, hopefully. Me down here? No. Here again? No. Let's go try by the door. Man, it's just that one attack that gets me. Almost like with Millennia, dude. Millennia. Just that one attack that just floors you somehow. finding more signs down here. This guy wants a duel. Yeah, I'm not looking for that, man. Come on, just give me one summon. Alright, I guess we're gonna try and solo again. Man, we had him that one time. Okay. Dude, I'm so far away. I love these bosses with these bullshit moves, man. Your god tier speed, you're so big, but you're just moving so fucking fast. If I stay on you. Well, that was almost a mistake. Oh man, that was a mistake. Shield up. Yeah, that was coming. Fuck you, man. Let's try this. This guy's really dying to fight people. Alright. Well, if we change that up, let's try this again. I guess let's wait up here for a second. Not, we're gonna get in there and try to crowd the plate on this guy and see what happens. Dude, come on, that's so annoying. There's really somebody else just standing right here, getting them as fast as they can. Oh shit, never done that move before. That was something new. That stupid ass rock there was not. Come on, bro. I went back to it because I started using this bleed build. Dude, I literally had this boss first try at the start of the stream. Like, he literally had, like, that much health left. Like, maybe a fourth of it. And now he's just rocking me. It's actually not that first one that rocks me. I'm trying to put the pressure on him now. That was just a bad one. But I was using this Swarm of Flies bleed. And it was like tearing this dude apart. So we're going to try to crowd the plate again. See if we can get him. Yeah, I can get him down to his second half pretty easy using Swarm of Flies. That second half, he just has this one move that just, dude, it's like Melania, dude. It just gets you, you know? Alright, let's wait right here for a sec. Maybe we can pick somebody up. Come on, there's gonna be somebody around here who wants to help a poor brave Tarnished out. Well, I keep getting, I consistently can get him down into the second phase. Right now, I was just trying something different. I can get him down to second phase, no problem. It's just, once he gets to second phase, he has this stupid-ass move where, like, he shoots, like, crescents out of his sword, and then he plunges you with the last one, and it's like, if you get hit with it, it, like, almost instantly kills you. Even if you're missing, like, barely any health, it'll kill you. Come on, I had to be first on that one. Come on, man! That shit's so annoying. Holy shit. I'm right underneath you and somehow you hit me with like the back of your fucking elbow. Yeah, I might try to bleed him on the first one and then crowd the plate on the second one. What am I doing? Come on. Man, I'm like, I know I'm on the back nine. There's only a few more bosses. I really don't want to sit here stuck on this fucking guy like all night long. I'm already spending a lot longer than I wanted to fighting him. Come on, somebody just give me a summon. Dude, there's no fucking way that I'm just like not able to summon any of these people. Like, what is going on? Fuck. It's too close. Oh, that was a waste of a heal. Dude, like, look at that. I'm not even in range of that. I was, like, well past that thing, and it's hitting me. Okay. God. Eat those fucking flies, bitch. And here's where it falls apart. Come on. Shit, that's the move I'm talking about right there. Oh man, I forgot to refill my magic. What an idiot. Come on. I did not even push the jump button, but okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, here comes that one. Shit. No, no, no. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. One hit. my legs. Thank you for letting me summon somebody. Mr. Clean. Well, if you can help me beat this boss, Mr. Clean, I'll love you too. One hit, dude, and he fucking killed me. Right when I was trying to pry, maybe I should have backed up. I don't know. Well, this guy's clearly ready. Holy shit, already? Can't even fucking spawn out of the gate. I should have just healed right away. Can't even summon anybody, because as soon as I do, shit like that happens. And that guy was getting butchered. I'm sorry, Mr. Clean, please put down another summon sign. Need to run forward instead of start casting, so I can not be afraid to roll and not fall off the fucking side. Come on, someone's got to put a summon sign down. Fuck, where's the thing at? Oh my god. Why are you so annoying, dude? Come on. Got it this time. That's a move I gotta watch out for. Come on. Fuck! What? What the fuck hit me? There's nothing even by me. Are you kidding? This blade didn't hit me. I didn't even get staggered. I fucking hate this guy, man. This guy's annoying as hell. Did my health just magically go down? Like, is his attack, if it's even by me, do something? There's something in this arena that's draining my health? Is using this fucking swarm of flies hurt me? I'm not getting that in time, but we'll try. Shit. What the fuck is that? Yes! Alright, come on, just smooth sailing from here. Oh, man. We're on the way. We are on the way. Man, that guy was annoyingly hard. The worst part is, too, like, just getting so close every time. I mean, not Melania hard. Melania hard. That was just, like, one-shot craziness. Where the hell are we? Is this the capital now? This guy's finally gone. Nothing I could use. How's Malekith's armor so much weaker? Like, her Dawn's cannot be that good. I'm not worried about this veterans now. And we saw that medium light load. I'm not using any of that. The shield's fine. That's fine too. All right. Where the hell are we going? Supposed to run through all this again, or oh, clearly I can't warp up there. sure there's someone standing in there. Well, this is the only direction, so... It's you. Oh, shit. All right. Oh, I never thought you were a magic user. But if you want to come get that ass whip, you came to the right place, bro. Yeah, you're dead as hell. The scepter, the all-knowing helm, all-knowing armor. No, that's Greaves. The helmet looks pretty cool. Very Lord of the Rings. Question is it any good? And I doubt that. Nah, it's just light. Poor dude. But such is the fate of the tarnished. Tree, Flash. I don't know why I thought I had more of those. Oh man. These allergies, I just want to like rip my eye out. Alright, we're in the end game now. Time for victory, I like that. Damn, that's cool. Damn, that's dope. That's a big ass axe, too. Man, that's cool. Who the hell are you? Oh, even cooler. All right, well, you can come get this smoke. Oh, I can't even swing. We'll just bleed you out, huh? Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, man. All right, this guy's not playing around. All right. You bastard. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm in a corner. Dude, oh my god, I couldn't even get out. Fuck. What the fuck's that all about? Damn. This guy shredded beef. All right, all right. The fuck away from me. Thank you, bro. You're a motherfucking real one. Elden Lord. Man, this Elden Lord armor sucks. That's some colossal imagery. Oh shit, you're fast. Oh, and you're gonna do all that too, okay. Oof. Oof. Come on, let's see if we can get somebody. Fine, I'll do it myself. Actually, keeping my distance. I don't think Zach got an idea from this guy. How did I accidentally fucking two-hand my shield? Like, come on. This fucking game. There's no way I accidentally two-handed a fucking shield, man. Sometimes the buttons on this game, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Yeah, like I'm gonna try to two-hand a fucking shield. Makes no sense. There's no reason for me to even push Y. Like, how could I possibly have accidentally done that? Makes no fucking sense. Where's all the summon signs? Well, there's gotta be somebody around here who wants to help me out. Looks like there's tons of people here, but no one's summoning, so. I don't want to get too far away from this guy. Get the fuck on. Oh man, that was such a long windup. Oof. Come on, are you kidding me? That lightning bolt wasn't even fucking close by. This guy's a fucking dickhead, man. Ooh. Oh my god, I keep forgetting that lightning bolt blows up. Nah, maybe some of these other people have a point. She's like a big ass weapon and just like stun lock you and stun lock you. Like, is that the way to do it? Alright, let's give this a minute, see if we can get anybody's ashes, anyone's sign to show up. Nobody, huh? Oh, there's someone. I'm gonna be too late. Yep. You knew that was gonna happen. Man, you figured it'd be a lot busier here. There's like a million down in Miladia's area. But down here. Time is 11. Alright. We can beat this guy for 1 a.m. I'll be happy. Oh, fuck. Well, that was a miss. Oh, man. That was an instant fucking death. How many times can you fucking swing, dude? I'm not falling for that time. That one I will, I guess. Fuck. Dude, this guy hits like a fucking truck and swings like 40 fucking times, man. God. How many times can you fucking swing in a row, bro? Are you kidding? Like, here, let's make a boss that just fucking keeps swinging, like, nonstop. Like, don't have him stop. That would fucking be fair. Man, all these end bosses are fucking bullshit, dude. I've never... Actually, in Sekiro, that was hard as hell, but... Oh my god, let me summon you, please. You fucking asshole, no. Oh, fuck. I swung too many times on that one. All right, bitch. Oh, fuck. Never seen that move. Oh. Yeah, I'm not walking forward at that. Nope! Come on! Oh my god. You're just gonna warp all over the freaking map to where I can't even hit you? I already know you're not the last guy either, so it's like I'm gonna like burn up everything fighting this one guy. I'm gonna have to fight a stupid dragon after. Come on, let there be a summon up here, please. Nothing. Fuck! What? How the fuck did you hit me that time, huh? Please, just keep doing that and keep hitting me, please. Oh, yes. Damn it. Come on, I would like to try this with a partner just once. Fucking bitch. What? Oh my God. Did they really like design this endgame to where you like literally have to either not get hit or fucking it's over level, but I don't want to be level 300 fighting this guy. I guess at this point I wouldn't really care. It's the last guy in the game. What's the matter to me? That's right, we can take that hit. Oh, never mind. We weren't supposed to take that one, though. How the hell did you grab me, dude? I was so far away, it makes no sense. Wow, can't believe I survived that. That was... Of all the times this game wants to be fucking generous, that's the one time. Look at that, dude. I'm like on the edge of this circle for his attack. Like, how? Come on. Maybe this guy needs like a strength build or something, and that's what I should have done. I don't think I have any heavy weapons that would scale with Arcane, though. Excuse me, the Darkmoon Greatsword. Oh no, that's Intellect. No, none of that's gonna help. Serpent Hunter's not gonna do anything either. That's a faith weapon. It goes with dexterity. Maybe if I leveled it up all the way, I could just pummel this guy into the ground. Wow, I actually got somebody. What a shocker. Hey, bro. All right, man, hopefully you're ready to go. Oof. Come on. Oh, shit. Don't you die on me. Ugh. Damn it. Come on, get your health up. Yeah, well, I knew you were coming for me. Damn it again. Kill him, bro! You fucking asshole! Don't die. Oh, man. The Elden Beast. Man, this song is classic Souls Fire. An astral dragon holding a sword? Because that looks fair. Like a 10-foot tall head. I'm sorry, bro, you just watched this cutscene with me one time. I haven't made it this far. Man, I really feel like Bleed didn't do anything to this guy. Don't you die over there. I need you. I can't even tell what's happening. What's he doing? What is that? Just a big explosion. Fuck, now I'm way off in the wrong way. Dude, I barely got that block off, and I've got no more magic. Alright, we're just swinging at you now, bro. Fucking stop running everywhere, though. That's annoying. Ugh! it. I don't know what you're doing. The fuck is all that? Oh shit, I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. No! Holy fuck! No! I accidentally drank my last fucking potion! Why am I not fucking swinging? Oh my god! Oh my god! This is how I fucking die! Hit him, bro! Thank you! Oh my god! Tell you right now, dude. Thank you. Oh, we're finally done. Oh, I don't want to do that. Let me go get my shit really quick. Alright, well, I don't want to ruin the ending for anyone. Plus, I'm going to choose these endings so I don't have to beat this game multiple times. So, thanks for anybody who joined me along the ride, because this game was crazy and a masterpiece, and I'm absolutely in love with it. Thank you.